Selain menjaga jarak, penularan COVID-19 juga bisa diredam dengan rutin mencuci tangan. Masih banyak tips lain yang beredar di media sosial, tapi banyak pula informasi yang tidak akurat. Berikut ini sejumlah mitos seputar COVID-19 yang perlu Anda ketahui.
Myth number one, eat garlic to avoid infection. There's no question that garlic is a healthy food. The same goes for other fruit and vegetables. But the World Health Organization says there's no evidence that eating garlic or anything else has protected people from COVID-19. Myth number two, drink water every 15 minutes. Again, drinking water and staying hydrated is good for you, but that doesn't mean it can stop coronavirus. You get a virus like this when you breathe in. There's no biological mechanism to suggest that you can flush it out of your system by constantly drinking water. Myth number three, don't eat ice cream. The idea that avoiding ice cream or other cold foods can prevent the virus taking hold is totally untrue. And trying to heat your body to make it inhospitable for the virus just won't work. We know the flu virus doesn't survive well outside the body during summer heat. Myth number four, drinkable silver. The use of colloidal silver, tiny particles of the metal suspended in liquid, has been suggested. But the clear advice from health authorities is that it doesn't treat infections in the body or boost immunity. In fact, it could cause serious side effects like kidney damage, seizures, or even turning your skin blue. Again, the best advice in all circumstances, keep washing your hands.